Hi very lazy people, welcome to Multiplex All One channel. Actually, technology makes man lazy, is that right? Yes, of course, this is one of the examples. This is automatic watering system for plants. So let's see how to prepare that. So let's get started. The component which we are using is Arduino Nano Board, DS3231 RTC module, single channel relay module, water pump with pipes, and some jumper wires, and power supply for motor that is 12 volts. And power supply for controller that is 5 volts. So these are the components which we are using. Coming to circuit diagram, this is a circuit diagram. Here I am using two different power supplies to drive my controller and water pump, because actually we can use a single power supply by using a 7805 IC which converts 12 volts to 5 volts, and we can give it directly to Arduino Nano board. In this case I am facing a small problem, that is 7805 AC is heating a lot. So that's the reason I am using two separate power supplies. Actually we can do the same task using IoT also. Actually we all know that IoT is somewhat advanced technology. But here comes the major problem. Guess what? The major problem comes here is when the internet goes off, then the whole circuit won't work. That's the main problem with the IoT devices. So in this case, using RTC module, we can calculate the time so that we can turn on and off the motor using the time given by this RTC module. So here we are only using serial clock and serial data pins which we are connected to A0 and A1 respectively, and I am giving this data pin to input pin to relay module. Actually relay module is not look like this. Actually the relay module look like this. Here you can see there are three pins which are VCC, ground and input pin. VCC ground are given respectively, and the input pin we have to give to this D12 pin. So coming to program, so this is my program, and these are two libraries which you need to include, and for this library you have to go to this link and download from here. Don't worry, I will give this link in the description below. So in this code here I am declaring the motor pin as D12, digital pin 12, and here I am writing a serial beginning, that is a baud rate. And here if you remove this code, you can set the time manually. Here the date and time. So actually I am taking the internal time from my laptop so that you can comment this line. And here I am displaying the time in the serial monitor, that is raw data. So coming to the loop, here you can see at 5 a.m. 0 minutes 0 seconds. Here if the time is 5 a.m. the motor need to turn on for 30 seconds. Here actually I am using an active low logic relay module. So that's the reason here I wrote the low. So same loop repeats for afternoon, that is 12:30 p.m. Here actually the clock runs on 24 hours time schedule. So for the third loop I am giving 17 means 5:30 and 0 seconds, and at 5:30 it need to work for 30 seconds then go off. Here comes the else condition. As I told you, it's a active low logic relay module, so that if we give high signal the relay will be off condition. So this is my code. So connect your Arduino board. So go to tools and select the board as Arduino Nano, and select the processor as old bootloader, and select the port and straight away dump the code. So let's see project in action. only for 30 seconds.